Alright guys, this is the beginning of day two of Scottish Walker Tours London. We have Big Ben under construction right now, but as you can see, beautiful ornate clock tower. Really amazing. Panned in to Westminster Abbey. That's where all the politicians go when they want to talk politics, pass through laws, filibuster, all that stuff. And over there. Aye, pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright guys, I'm in Parliament Square. Some famous statues of famous people. And there's Abraham Lincoln. Statue of Millicent Fawcett. Learned about her in history. Suffragette. Pigeon Owner Heath. There's a Pigeon Owner Heath. Statue of Millicent Fawcett. Learned about her in history. Suffragette. Pigeon Owner Heath. There's a Pigeon Owner Heath. Statue of Mahatma Gandhi. You know, he fought the British without ever raising a weapon. Yeah, statue of Nelson Mandela. Went to prison for about 20 years, you know, for trying to get equal rights for people of colour in South Africa in the apartheid state. And right now I'm currently experiencing the famous Mandela effect. There's the toot bus. Toot, toot. There's Westminster Abbey across the road from Parliament. Beautiful looking cathedral in the city centre of London. That architecture is truly breathtaking. And here is the crown jewel in Westminster Park Square. The Churchill, the Winston Churchill statue. The big man himself. Loved himself a stogie. Who doesn't? You got the Cubans. Smokey, smokey. Smokey, smokey. Why they don't got a cigar in his mouth? It's a bit dumb. Get a petition to put a cigar. Here is the crown jewel in Parliament Square. The Winston Churchill statue. People were petitioning to take this down. It had a big wall around it and all that. But I'm here today to start a petition. And here we are on Westminster Bridge, right on the Thames, St. Thomas Hospital over there. The Thames. East End.
Across the River Thames, you can see Scotland Yard right there. The Metropolitan Police Headquarters right next to it, and the Ministry of Defence adjacent.
Another view of Parliament from across the Thames. And here is the London Eye, which I'm about to go on and then sea life for those fishies. Let's see what it's like up there.
That's
Where's Buckingham Palace? Was there last night? Power station. I think they got rid of the pig. It's not there anymore. No flying pig.
Alright, guys. Here we are at the top of Gillingham. You can see the whole of London right up here. Truly spectacular.
There's a lobster there. This is amazing. Nature's finest fishies. Looks like I found him, found Nemo.
Don't forget to leave your feedback on
the fungus. On the outside here, in the tube, you're mostly going to see foragers, the ones actually carrying the leaves. They can carry up to 50 times their own body weight. It's about the same as an adult human carrying a double-decker bus. You will also see that they need to eat toxic insects. We don't give them those species here, mostly feed them with fruit flies so they won't develop their toxins.
Awe-inspiring, mysterious, downright creepy creatures you can ever hope to see. There's so much to discover. Your eyes like your eyes, ears. You need sharp wits and fast feet.
You'll then be at the free time.
Thank you.
jump in. Jump in. Oh, who's that wee guy? Look at him. He's very stupid. And here we are in Piccadilly Circus. Massive Coca-Cola. You know what? I actually had a Coke Zero at McDonald's approximately 20 minutes ago. So your ads are working, Coke. Keep it up. There's the London Pavilion. Body World. Go down there, more shops, steakhouses. And go up there for a monument and that. And Pride and Prejudice sort of is playing at the Criterion Theatre. And here we are, Trafalgar Square, Nelson's Column, very large, very phallic, but beautiful lit up fountain. You could say that's the cherry on top of Trafalgar Square, but no, that is, that's the cherry on top. Let's get closer to this. That's the National Gallery, that massive beautiful building in the back. Don't mind the police, they're always about. Fire engine. Look at the size of that column. Oh, it's a chilly night tonight. And there's the lines at Trafalgar Square. Fucking hell. Big fire, eh? Here we are outside the National Gallery, free admission, but we're here to see a statue of George Washington, the first President of the United States. There he is, we saw that after having kicked out the British from what would later become the United States of America. This here is, from what I've learned, is the original HMV, formerly known as Master Voice, the flagship shop on Oxford Street. Currently, shut down. Okay, just ordered some food at Brewdog Soho, which is next to the King's Arms, which was the pub we were in last night. And I've ordered the Patriot. That's everything in it. And here it is, in all its glory. Big knife. Now let's take a look at this burger. 7-inch steak burger, cheese, baby lettuce, bacon, no pickle, fuck pickle. You know, that is a nicely seasoned burger. Juicy. It's everything you want in a burger. Some fries. Just your average fry. And a pint of United Planet Session Pale Ale. Truly delicious. Creamy, juice of the fructose in it. Or the lactose, I mean. Look at that cross section. And to end the night, I had a pint of Stella in the hotel bar. The London Hammersmith Premier Inn. Nice wee bar.
might have breakfast here tomorrow morning, you might see her. Got a Talisker 10 year age statement. 3 ice cubes, my usual. Let's get a wee taste. This amber honey coloured whiskey. Smells quite nice, quite sweet, quite vanilla. Quite nice, quite smooth with the ice cube. Don't think whiskey without the ice is for me, but very nice, very smooth, clean on the nose. Nice wee glass as well. Would I purchase the bottle? No. Would I buy another glass? Yeah. Decent wee whiskey. Alright guys, just got a chip butty, or chip roll as it should be called, for appetite fish and chips, kebabs, sausage and pies, burgers, jacket potatoes, falafels from Hammersmith. Let's give us a wee swatch. Butter on the roll, salt and vinegar on the chips. Fuckload of chips, but you know what? No complaining. £2, pretty cushy deal if you ask me. Let's get that.
Chips before, a lot of chips.
Hey, chip, will we crisp the bun up, please? Cheers. Then a wee food review for the hotel room. £1.69 for even more chocolatey Fox's Fabulous milk chocolate cookies. Look quite nice, don't they? Very flavourful chocolatey cookies. Nothing more than you could offer. 10 out of 10 wood cookie again. Alright guys, a wee haul just to show you what I got today. Got this outside the London Eye, a wee Hello Kitty with, you know, London merch on. Cute wee thing. Only £6. Well worth the price. Got two Blu-rays from FOP, because you know HMV was shut. Movie published or distributed under the Silver Lake, starring Andrew Garfield, made by David Robert Mitchell of It Follows fame. Great movie, so this is meant to be quite good and all. Cult movie now. This was the real thing I went for. The HMV FOP exclusive Evangelion re-release with the Nerve slipcase. Here's the art under it. Shinji piloting, well not piloting the Ava with a dying ray. Great anime, one of the best. Final physical release in probably about 15-20 years. Classic. I got this for the Disney store, down for £16 to £6. Nice wee water bottle. Maybe we'll drink water now, doubt it. But stay hydrated, it's very much a thing you need to do. It's a wee X-Men one, you know, where all the mutants go to learn school. Got this at the London Eye, it's a wee beer keyring. She's gonna have it. Delicious! And a Sea Life pick. There it is, yeah. Soy shark.